How you doing?
All right. Hey, how are you?
All right.
I'm Seth.
Steve.
Steve, nice to meet you.
How you doing?
Steve?
Yeah.
I came across these jerseys and I thought they might be worth something. I have a Red Wings Chris Draper jersey.
Are you a fan?
Chris Draper.
A little bit.
Whenever they're good?
Yeah, whenever they're good.
And then how about this one?
A Darren McCarty.
Get the out of here. We've gotten Red Wing jerseys before, but to get Darren McCarty's jersey now, I feel like someone's playing a damn joke on us. So, how much did you want for these?
I'm looking for 300.
How'd you come up with that
number? I came up with that because I did a little research online, and these here, they were coming up around 250 a piece.
I'll go 60 bucks.
How about 250?
Were these game jerseys?
I'm not sure.
Come over here. We need some.
We need some authentication.
Yeah, expert, I know that color.
When Darren walked up, this guy looked like a deer in headlights. So you big into red and white?
I bleed it.
You bleed it. So you know who this guy is?
Darren McCarty.
I guess he knows.
I was completely shocked. I'm still shocked about it. You know, Darren McCarty was actually here.
Tell him how much you want.
I want 250.
Even the guy that wore this jersey wouldn't give you 250.
Dude, for 250 rate, I can literally buy this online and buy this for like 80 bucks. I'd offer you 120.
Are you out of your mind? Hell no. Hell no.
I'd offer you 120.
Are you out of your mind? Almost had a heart attack. What the f*** is he thinking?
120 for these two?
Darren offers the guy $120, and it's irritating because I know I have to stick behind my guy and honor the quote.
All right, hey, I'll take it.
Steve?
We got a deal.
Thank you, brother.
All right. Nice meeting you, man.
Nice meeting you.
All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, I was going to say I could sign and get Drapes to sign, and then boom, you can sell
it. One. Yeah. Give him a pen. Darren knew that if he signed his name, it's probably worth double. I still wouldn't have given the guy $120, but this was a hell of a strategy on Darren's part. This could have been a huge screw-up, and he turned it around. Thank you.
You
paid for your day's work.
There you go. Thanks, Darren.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, guys.
The jury's still out on Darren, but I have to admit, this is a pretty good move on his part.